question, I am very biased now. My favorite Disney character has to be Mary Poppins. Can't wait for that to happen. It's going to be pretty crazy to see my wife in that role. But more importantly, I know I'm now forever never going to be as cool to my kids because my two daughters' mom is going to be Mary Poppins. How do I beat that? I can't. I give up.